Hi, in this puzzle, Rook traps Rook. Why to play and win? The solution is A takes B, Rook B6, we play Rook A1 with this threat of Rook A8 and then B8. He takes our pawn, we still give a check on A8, forcing his king to go to H7, and then we play King C6, trapping his rook, and we win. Thanks for watching and bye!